Okay, so in the last class, we have started with the type of circuit in digital electronics, and that circuit was called as which circuit have we started about? What was the name of the circuit? Can someone tell me? A digital circuit can be of two different type. Which and which?
Combinational and sequential.
Combinational and sequential, okay. Combinational and sequential. What is the difference between combinational and sequential? Combinational use the present input only?
Yes, sir.
What about sequential? It uses?
Previous input.
It uses the previous input. Okay. It uses the previous inputs. Okay. So it requires memory element or it does not require memory element? Does not require. What it does not require? Memory element. Okay. What about sequential? It requires or it does not require? It require or it does not require? It require or it does not require? Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
So say the answer. What about the others? It requires the memory elements. Okay, so these are the major difference between combinational and sequential in as per our syllabus. In combinational, we are going to see four different types of circuit. The one is called as MUX, or you can also call it a multiplexer. The second one is called as a DMUX, which you can also call as a
demultiplexer.
Then next we will be seeing what is encoders, and the opposite of encoders is
decoders.
So these are the four different types of circuit which we'll be covering in our combination. And in sequential, we'll be covering something which is called as a flip-flop. Okay. So we'll be covering something which is called as a flip-flop. Okay. So this flip-flop can be of four different types. One is JK, SR, T flip-flop, and D flip-flop. Okay. So these are the different flip-flop which we'll be covering in the coming lectures. Okay. So in the last class, I think we have started with MUX. Okay, so today we'll try to finish MUX, DMUX, encoders and decoders. Okay, so it requires a lot of just be present, and all of you, if you have any doubt, please don't feel to ask in the next class. Aaj hi aaj clear karke jao, because I don't think so we'll be coming back to the combination circuit. We need to finish the combination circuit by today itself. Okay, so what is MUX? Can someone tell me what is multiplexer? What is the use of the multiplexer?
The multiple input or one output.
Yeah, so it is generally used in order to reduce the overall complexity of a circuit. Agar circuit aapki bahut complicated hai, us complicated circuit ko aap reduce karte ho. How it does that? By taking the multiple inputs. Multiple inputs ko lene ke baad, it will generate a single output. Okay, so that is the role of a multiplexer. Okay, second important use is that agar aapke paas ek shared resource hai, to shared resource ko use karne ke liye there are multiple people who want to use that shared resources, that you can give it with the help of multiplexers. Okay, so there are two representation of a MUX. Either you can represent with a rectangle or you can represent with a trapezium. Okay, so this is another representation of a so the second representation is we can have something of this sort. Okay, so yeah, so that is a representation of MUX. Okay, so this MUX can be, what are the different types of MUX? What are the different types of MUX? I can have 2:1 MUX, I can have 4:1, I can have 8:1, I can have 16:1, okay, and I can have 32:1, and so on. Okay, just look at the output. The output every time is one. Okay, so in multiplexer, the most important point that you need to know is whatever is the size of the input, the output should be always equal to one. Okay, is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so apart from the input that I have and apart from the output that I have, we also have something which is called as a
selecting lines,
or you can call it as a selecting variables. Okay, so I can have S0, S1 or S0 to Sn. These are the selecting lines which basically select which input is active at that moment. Okay, so any one input can be active. Either this can be active, or this can be active, or this can be active. Depending on the selecting lines that I have, I can choose the different inputs that can be made as an active. And whatever the input line is active, whatever is the content which is passing through that input line, that will be put on the output line. So that is the role of the multiplexer. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
The simplest one is something which is called as a 2:1 multiplexer. So 2:1 multiplexer mein, we have got how many inputs?
Two inputs.
So we have got two inputs. Okay. So two input ho jayega hamare paas. And how many output will be having?
One output.
Okay. So the input will be I0 and I1. Okay. What are the selecting lines? How many selecting lines I can have? What is the formula for that? If the number of inputs is n, what is selecting lines will be 2:m. So agar mera n is 2, it is 2:1. So m is nothing but your selecting line. So I'll be having one selecting line which will be S0. Okay. Then I also have another input which is called as enable. This enable is like a button. If I make enable as 0, the mux will be enabled or disabled.
Disabled.
It will be disabled. If I make enable as 1, this mux will be enabled. Okay, so it will be working. Okay, so enable is like a switch. If you turn it on, the mux will work. If you turn it off, the mux will be turned as off. Okay, so using all these things, we can make a circuit out of it. Okay, so what is the circuit of it? You need to draw the truth table. So truth table with the input is E, then we have S0. Okay, and then finally we have the output, which is nothing but OI. Okay, so what is E? Enable. If I make enable as 0, S0 can be 0, the output is 0. If I have enable as 0, if I have S0 as 1, the output is again 0, because whatever is the state of my S0 selecting lines, kuch bhi hone do, agar enable mera 0 hai, yani agar maine off karke rakha hai, the output has to remain as 0. Is it clear? If I made S0 as 0, what will be my output? Which line should I select? Is it the first line or the second line? It is I0. So whatever is the content of I0, that will be put on the Y. If I put enable as 1, if I choose S0 as 1, if I make S0 as 1, now output will be
I1.
Okay, so now output will be I1. So based on this, based on the equation that I have, based on the values of Y, a Boolean function out of it. Okay, and that Boolean function should be SOP. Okay, so write down the Boolean function of Y. What is Boolean function of SOP? So this I don't need to consider. This I don't need to consider because these are zeros. Whatever is apart from zero, that I need to consider. Okay, so what is I need to consider? I need to consider this row and I need to consider this row. So tell me the formula. Y will be equal to E is 1. So I'll be taking E dot S0 will be
0 bar.
Bar S0 bar dot and I0.
I0.
Yeah, so that is my first function. Second function will be, I'll be taking enable
and then I1.
S0 and then I1. Okay, so this is the equation that I've got for the respective output. Draw the circuit diagram for this. So what you need to have something which is called as S0. Okay, you need to have something which is called, just take it NOT gate. Okay, so NOT gate lene pe kya milega aapko? S0 bar mil jayega. Then E is common in both the cases. So yeah, make E also, take E also. Yeah, I'll take E also. Okay. After this, take two AND gates. Okay, so I've got two AND gates over here. Yeah, so just give S0 bar. So S0 bar is given first, and then with that, we give enable, and then we give I0. So what we get over here is something E, S0 bar, and I0. Similarly, over here for this AND gate, we give input as S0, we give enable, and then we give I1. Okay, so we get something which is E, S0, and I1. Now you have got these two input. Take its OR. You will get the final output. Is it clear? So this circuit is nothing but this circuit. You can represent that with the help of this multiplexer, which is a small box. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So on the same philosophy, we can make a circuit for 4:1. On the same philosophy, we can make a circuit out of 8:1, 16:1, 30:1. Same philosophy. It will work exactly like that. Okay. Now, why we use multiplexer? The main purpose is to reduce the overall circuit diagram that we are drawing and to reduce the overall components that we are using in order to make a digital circuit, in order to reduce the total number of gates that we are making. Okay, so the whole purpose is to reduce the number of gates. The whole purpose is to reduce the overall cost. Okay, so how to do that? Okay, so as per the numerical which we have seen, can someone tell me the values? So what we need to do? What was the question? Can someone tell me the question?
Last lecture wala.
Yes, the function of a comma b comma c comma d. Yeah, this was a function. And what was the min term?
1, 4, 5, 7, 9, 12, 13.
Okay. So this was the min term. This was a function given to you. It was supposed to minimize this function.
With 4, 1.
Using 4:1 multiplexer. Okay, so this was the question which was given to you. Okay, so you need to minimize this function. How to minimize this function? So सबसे पहले आपको क्या बनाना पड़ेगा? You need to make a K map. So draw the K map out of it. So if I have a K map, so the because I'm having 4 variables, so I need to have 16 cell का K map. Okay, so which will be a 4x4 K map. Okay, so after having this 4x4 K map, I need to give the numbering to it. So AB will be over here, CD will be over here. So I'll be having 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, and 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, and 1, 0. Okay, so at position number 1, I have 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, at 4, I have 1, at 5, I have 1, 6, 7, 7, I have 1, then 8, 9, I have 1, 10, 11, then 12, I have 1, and 13, I have 1. Yeah, so these are the places that I have. One, is this clear? Yahan tak clear hai?
Yes sir.
So after having this, after drawing the K map, what I need to do? I need to draw the mux. Okay, so draw the mux. So I have a 4:1 mux. Okay, so 4:1 mux, that means I'll be having four inputs and I'll be having one output. Okay, so we need to predict what should be the input that I need to pass over here. Yahan pe kya input aayega, yahan pe kya input aayega, yahan pe kya aayega, yahan pe kya aayega. So jo bhi selecting lines hogi, okay, so that selecting lines and the inputs that we put over here will be identifying the respective output. Okay, so kitne selecting lines honge, what are the selecting lines that I have? So it will be S0
S0 and S1.
Okay, yahan tak clear hai? Yahan tak clear
hai?
Yes, so we have these selecting lines. एनेबल वो हम लोग बाद में देख लेंगे. एनेबल आपको देना नहीं देना वो आपकी मर्जी है. अभी फिलहाल एज इन दिस सर्किट वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू यूज एनेबल. ओके, द रोल ऑफ द एनेबल इज प्रीटी मच सिमिलर. इफ यू गिव एनेबल एज 1 इट विल वर्क, इफ यू गिव एनेबल एज 0 इट विल नॉट वर्क. दैट इज द सिंपल रोल ऑफ एनेबल. ओके, सो राइट नाउ वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू कंसीडर एनेबल. ओके, सो अभी हमारे पास S0 S1 है. ओके, सो आउट ऑफ दीज 4 वेरिएबल्स दैट वी हैव, यू कैन चूज एनी टू एज S0 और S1. सो आई एम चूजिंग AB as S0 and S1. Okay, so your A will become S0 and your B will become S1. Is it clear?
Yes sir.
So what are the values of AB can be? So A can be 0 0, it can be 0 1, it can be 1 0, and it can be 1 1. Is this clear?
Yes sir.
Yeah, so for the value of AB as 0 0, agar AB mera 0 0, yani S0 or S1 agar mera 0 0, okay, S0 S1 is 0 0. So which cell am I talking about? What are the cell that I'm talking about? I'll just change the color. I'll choose red. Okay, I'll choose red. So which cell am I talking about? I'm talking about this cell. This complete cell I'm talking about, right? अगर मैंने S0 S1 को लिया तो ये पूरे इस row की बात कर रहे हैं. इस row में 1 कब आएगा? Can you tell me the equation where 1 can come? Whether if C is 0,
C bar D.
It is C bar D. Yeah, इस point पे क्या value आएगी? C bar D अगर होगा, then only I'll be getting 1. Yeah, is that clear? कैसे आया? I know what is AB. AB is 0 0, but I don't know C or D की value क्या है. C or D की value 0 0 हो सकती है, 0 1 हो सकती है, 1 1 हो सकती है, 1 0. But as per K map, 0 1 पे I'm getting 1. So 0 1 is what? It is C bar D. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so what I can do, I'll just change the color. Yeah, so if I take first input as C bar D, okay, if I take एस जीरो एंड एस वन एज जीरो जीरो, अगर जीरो जीरो मैंने यहाँ पे दिया और सी बार डी पे यानी जीरो वन अगर मैंने दिया उस पे मेरा इनपुट क्या आना चाहिए, वन आना चाहिए.
One.
Is it clear? Are you guys getting it? Yes. On the same basis, go with AB as 01. S0 and S1 as 01. So S0 and S1 is 01. So we are talking about the next row. Okay. I'll just change the color. I'll make it as a blue. Where is blue? Yeah. So I'm talking about this row now. Okay. So in this row, can you tell me the equation for this? What is the equation for that? What is the equation that I can get?
Combination करना पड़ेगा ना?
Yes, combination करना पड़ेगा. So पहले आपको ये row लेना पड़ेगा. Sorry, my bad. Just a second. Yeah, so I'll be having two different combinations. एक तो ये होगा और दूसरा ये होगा. या तो आप सिंपल से एक काम कर लो, ये तीनों का वो फॉर्मूला लिख लो, क्या आ जाएगा? It is, this is C bar D bar, yeah, C bar D bar. This is what?
C bar D.
C bar D plus what is the last one? CD.
Okay,
इसमें से C bar D common ले लो तो क्या आ जाएगा? C bar common ले लोगे तो क्या आ जाएगा? D bar plus D.
Yes.
Plus CD. So what is this? This is nothing but one. So क्या बच जाएगा? C bar plus CD. What is this? Can someone tell me what is the formula?
One.
It is C bar plus CD अगर होगा तो क्या आएगा? Do you guys remember the formula? A bar plus
D.
AB अगर होगा तो क्या आएगा? It is A bar plus B. So it is C bar plus B, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So for this, I'll be having C bar plus D. So write down over here. It is C bar plus B over here. Is this clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Similarly, next is 1 0. 1 0 मतलब कौन सी, किसकी बात कर रहा हूँ मैं? Third row, fourth row. S zero and S one.
Fourth.
This is the fourth row I'm talking about. Okay. I'll just change the color. I'll make it as a yellow. Okay. So I'm talking about this row. So for this row, can you tell me what should be the value for I two?
C bar D.
It is also C bar D. Okay. So I'll just change the color. So it is C bar D. Okay. And similarly, if S zero and S one is 1 1. Okay. That means AB is 1 1. If AB is 1 1, we are talking about the third row. For the third row, can you tell me the value?
C bar.
It is just C bar, right?
C bar, yeah.
Yeah. So I'll put C bar over here. So this, if I have just this as a circuit, I can get this overall schema. Is it clear? So instead of drawing that AND gate, OR gate, and all those combination and all, I'll be just using this particular IC. The IC main use kar lunga. Okay. And using this IC, just passing the value of C bar, D bar, C bar plus D bar, C D, C bar, D and C bar. I'll be, whatever is the value, agar C bar 0 ho gaya, yeah, D 0 ho gaya, jo bhi value hai A, B, C, D ki. And wo value dalte hi, I will be getting the respective output. Is it clear? So has the circuit become more simpler? Has the circuit become more simpler?
Yes, sir.
So that is the whole purpose behind the multiplexer. Is it clear? Is this clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So can you also minimize, can you minimize full adder, minimize the full adder using MUX, using 4:1 MUX? Can you minimize that? What is a full adder? We have A, we have B, okay, we have C in, okay, and then we have something which is called as sum, and then we have something which is called as carry, right? So A can be 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1. What is the B? 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1. C in can be 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. What is the value of sum? What is the value of sum?
0.
It is 0, it is 1, it is 1, it is 0.
0, 1, 0,
0,
0, 0, 1.
Yeah. What about carry? 0, 0, 0,
0,
0,
1, 1, 0,
0,
0, 0, 1, 1,
1, 1, 1. Okay, so this is what I have got. So what I need to do? I need to make K map. How many K map I need to make? 2 K map. One for sum and one for carry, right? So draw the 2 K maps. Draw the 2 K maps. Aur ye kitna hoga? Because I've got 3 inputs only. So K map kitna hoga? 2:3, which is
8.
Okay, so kya hoga yahan pe? I'll be having A, B, C in. Over here also I'll be having A, B, C in. This is for sum, this is for carry. Okay, so 0, 1, 0, 1. Yeah, so it is 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, and 1, 0. So this is, what is 0, 0, 0? It is 0.
0.
Make it as just, make it as for 1. So yahan pe 1 aayega. Uske baad aur kahan pe 1 aayega? Yahan pe 1 aayega.
Last one.
यहाँ पे वन आएगा एंड यहाँ पे वन आएगा राइट बराबर ना ड्रॉ फॉर कैरी ड्रॉ फॉर कैरी सो 0 0 1 0 1 0 1 1 1 एंड 1 0 तो कैरी यहाँ पे नहीं आएगा यहाँ पे नहीं आएगा यहाँ पे आएगा कैरी देन यहाँ पे आएगा यहाँ पे आएगा यहाँ पे आएगा बराबर ना राइट या सो व्हाट वी नीड टू डू वी नीड टू Instead of using AND gates and OR gates, earlier हमने AND gate और OR gate use किया था. अब हम क्या करेंगे? MUX use करेंगे, okay? So I'll be having 4:1 MUX, okay? 4:1 MUX मैं लूँगा. दो MUX लूँगा. One for sum and other for carry. Is it clear? So दो MUX है तो four input होगा मेरे पास. Number of selecting lines कितने होंगे?
Two.
Two. And output कितना होगा? One.
One.
Similarly same case over here. Four inputs. Two selecting lines and one output. Okay, so four input, just draw the arrows, two selecting lines and one output. Okay, similarly over here, over here, over here, over here, and one output, two selecting lines. Okay, so what are the selecting lines that I can have? I can have S0 and S1. I can have S0 and S1. Okay, so now the same rule apply. Abhi aapko kya karna hai? In three input mein se, kisi do input ko aapko S0 or S1 lena padega. So I'm taking A as S0 and B as S1. Is this clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So what I'll do, I'll take this as A, take this as B, similarly over here A and B. Okay, so what are the values of A, B can be? Can be 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0 and 1, 1. Similarly for this 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0 and 1, 1. Is this clear?
Yes.
Now go to this game app. For S0, S1 as 0, 0, that means A and B as 0, 0. Okay, which are the cells that I'm going to choose? कौन से सेल होंगे
B by C
जस्ट अ सेकंड आई जस्ट चेंज द कलर मेक इट एज ब्लू सो अगर S0 S1 0 0 है तो कौन से सेल को यानी AB 0 0 कहां पे होगा 0 0 इस सेल में भी होगा और यहां पे भी होगा बराबर एम आई टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस कंप्लीट टू सेल्स ये दो सेल की बात कर रहा हूं इस दो सेल में वन किस पे आएगा व्हाट इक्वेशन शुड आई गेट इन ऑर्डर टू गेट वन So I'll get one over here. So AB I already know it is 0, 0. C in kya hoga? Will it be C in bar or just C in?
C in.
It will be just C in. Okay. So what I can do, I can put C in over here. Is this clear?
Yes, sir. Yes. Sir.
Okay. Now same philosophy, do it for 0, 1. 0, 1 matlab main kiski baat kar raha hu? A is 0 and B is 1. So what about this cell, right? These two cells. Yeah.
Yes sir.
So tell me for that, what will be the value for in order to identify? I'll just change the color. Yeah. So I'm talking about these two rows. Okay. So is the cell mein, what will be the value of the third or the I1 jo main dalne wala wo kya hoga in order to get one? I already know A or B ki value is 0, 1 because I'm choosing S0 and S1 as 0 and 1. So what it will be the value? C in bar. So यहाँ पे क्या डालूँगा मैं? C in bar डालूँगा. Okay? The third one, the third line के लिए I am choosing 1 0. 1 0 का मतलब A is 1 and B is 0. Which cell am I talking about?
Last two cells.
This one?
Yes, sir.
So for this cell, tell me what will be the
Scene.
Input it will be
Scene.
C is 0
in bar
yeah C is 0 right so C in bar hoga ya C in hoga sir
C in bar
oh yeah
C in bar
no I'm just focusing on this particular one in this particular one I already know A is 1 I already know B is 0 that is for sure what is the value of C in is it C in or C in bar
C in bar
C in bar. So if I put C in bar over here, so now agar main 1 0 leta hu A or B ko, yani S0 or S1 agar mera वन जीरो सेलेक्ट होता है तो आई एम चूजिंग दिस पर्टिकुलर लाइन. दिस पर्टिकुलर लाइन पे सीन बार की वैल्यू अगर जीरो होती है यानी विच विल बिकम वन इवेंचुअली, सो आउटपुट मेरा क्या आएगा, वन आएगा. सो कब वन आएगा, इट इज कमिंग एट 100 पे. 100 पे क्या आएगा, 100 पे सम क्या आएगा, मेरा 1 आएगा. सो आई एम गेटिंग 1. यस आई एम गेटिंग 1.
यस सर.
समझ में आया?
यस सर.
एंड द लास्ट वन इज 11. व्हेन AB इज 11, सो S0 एंड S1 इज 11. सो S0 S1 इज 11 यानी AB मेरा 11 है. सो आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस पर्टिकुलर रो नाउ. इन दिस पर्टिकुलर रो व्हाट शुड बी द वैल्यू ऑफ I3? I3 की वैल्यू क्या होगा, यानी क्या हो जाएगी, C in. सो आई नीड टू पास C in ओवर हियर. इज इट क्लियर? तो अगर मैंने सीन पास किया तो क्या होगा, S0 S1 मतलब मेरा अगर 11 हुआ, आई एम गोइंग टू चूज दिस लाइन एंड इन दिस लाइन इफ द वैल्यू ऑफ सीन इज 1 देन आई एम गोइंग टू गेट सम एज 1. इज दैट क्लियर?
यस
सर. यस
सो व्हाट आई नीड टू डू इन ऑर्डर टू गेट दैट सम सर्किट, आई जस्ट नीड टू ड्रॉ दिस सर्किट. तो मुझे क्या मिल जाएगा, सम की सर्किट मिल जाएगी. अर्लियर आई नीड टू ड्रॉ दैट एंड गेट और गेट और उसका कॉम्बिनेशन बनाना पड़ता. आई जस्ट हैव टू पुट दिस आईसी, आई जस्ट नीड टू पुट सीन बार सीन. ये मैंने अगर वैल्यू यहाँ पे डाल दी, आई विल बी गेटिंग द रिस्पेक्टिव आउटपुट. इज इट क्लियर? इज इट क्लियर?
यस सर.
इज इट क्लियर? कैन यू गेट द वैल्यू फॉर कैरी? कैन यू गेट द वैल्यू फॉर कैरी? डू इट ऑन योर ओन. So S0 S1 is 0 0 0. So का मतलब we are talking about this cell, right? Yeah.
Yes sir.
इस दोनों cell में कोई भी कुछ नहीं है, तो मुझे input क्या देना पड़ेगा? Input क्या देना पड़ेगा? Zero.
Zero.
I'll put straight 0 over here. Okay. So whatever is my value of S0 and S1, अगर मैं ये line choose करूँगा, तो इसपे मेरा input 0 ही आएगा. समझ में आया?
Yes sir. Yes sir.
Now choose for 01. S0 and S1 is 01. 01 मतलब A0 and 1, B is 1. So I'm talking about this particular two cells. For this, what should be the value of I1? It is C. So I'm putting C in over here. Okay. Now go for 10. 10 मतलब I'm talking about this row. What should be the? It is also C. It is also C. Very good. Now tell me for the last one, it is 11. 11 मतलब ये आला. Whatever is the case, what should be my output? It should be
same. Yes, same bar.
नहीं, same bar अगर आप लोग
same plus same bar.
Same plus same bar क्या होता है वो?
One.
बराबर ना? तो मुझे क्या लेना पड़ेगा यहाँ पे? One. बराबर ना? अगर सीन बार अगर लूंगा मैं, तो इसका मतलब क्या आएगा, ओनली फॉर दिस केस आई विल बी गेटिंग 1, बट फॉर दिस केस आल्सो आई एम गेटिंग 1, राइट? सो क्या हो जाएगा, सीन बी रहेगा और सीन बार भी रहेगा. इफ आई ट्राई टू कंबाइन बोथ, आई विल बी गेटिंग 1, राइट?
1
जस्ट लाइक दिस केस. मुझे दोनों में 1 नहीं मिल रहा है, इसका मतलब मैं क्या ले लूंगा, 0 ले लूंगा. यहाँ पे मेरे को दोनों केसेस में मुझे 1 मिल रहा है. फॉर दैट आई नीड टू हैव 1 एज द इनपुट. इज इट क्लियर?
यस सर.
सो आई विल बी जस्ट पुटिंग this circuit and I'll be getting my carry as the output. Is it clear? Is the role of multiplexer clear?
Yes sir.
Yeah. So the role of the multiplexer is it reduces the complex circuit. Okay, what is the benefit we get out of it? It reduces the number of gates. Okay. Third, अगर गेट रिड्यूस होगा तो क्या हो जाएगा, कॉस्ट क्या होगा, कॉस्ट भी रिड्यूस हो जाएगा. सो इट रिड्यूसेस द ओवरऑल कॉस्ट. सो दैट इज द एडवांटेज ऑफ मल्टीप्लेक्सर. इज इट क्लियर?
यस सर.
या वी विल गो टू द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक. द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज समथिंग व्हिच इज कॉल्ड एज अ टीम. हां, एनी डाउट?
एक मिनट, वो वाला स्लाइड लगाओ ना, केएमएफ वाला.
ये वाला,
इसके पीछे वाला, एक और पीछे.
Okay, I'll just show, ये हमने बनाया था 2:1, यहाँ से हमने स्टार्ट किया था. ये क्वेश्चन था हमारा
सर, ये वाला,
ये क्वेश्चन था हमारा. ओके, इस क्वेश्चन से हमने ये सोल्यूशन निकाला. ओके, दिस वाज अ सोल्यूशन. ओके, सो दिस वाज अ क्वेश्चन दैट वी हैव गॉट एंड दिस इज द फाइनल सोल्यूशन दैट वी बेसिकली ट्राई टू गेट इट. ओके, सिमिलरली फॉर दिस द क्वेश्चन वाज फुल एडर, दैट मींस दिस ट्रुथ टेबल वाज आवर क्वेश्चन. okay, this k map was also our question. Is truth table se humne ek question nikala, and using this k map we have drawn this as our solution. So this are the solutions. Okay,
yes sir.
Le liya snapshot?
Yes sir.
I'll be posting the video link also. I'll be posting the video link as well. Okay, so mere khayal se kal ya parso tak I'll put the link. Fine. So the next topic that we'll be learning is something which is called as a DMUX. We won't be wasting that much of our time in DMUX because it is just opposite of
multiplexer.
Okay. So MUX ka opposite DMUX. Okay. So the overall philosophy behind DMUX says कि अगर आपको एक सर्किट से ब्रॉडर सर्किट बनानी है यू कैन यूज DMUX. ओके, इफ यू हैव वन इनपुट एंड इफ यू वांट टू हैव मल्टीपल आउटपुट्स इन दैट केस यू नीड टू यूज DMUX. सो जस्ट लाइक MUX था जहां पे मल्टीपल इनपुट्स था सिंगल आउटपुट था, यहां पे सिंगल इनपुट होगा दैट इज फॉर श्योर. ओके, बट आउटपुट कैन वेरी बट इनपुट शुड ऑलवेज बी इक्वल टू वन. सो व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट टाइप्स दैट आई कैन हैव? 1:2, 2. 1:4, 1:6, 1:8, 1:16, 1:2, etc. क्या है अगेन द सेम यूज आई कैन यूज इट फॉर लोअरिंग द साइज ऑफ द सर्किट. सो सर्किट को अगर मुझे रिड्यूस करना है दैट आई कैन डू दैट. ओके, सिमिलरली व्हाट इज द अदर यूज? द अदर यूज इज अगर मुझे एक इनपुट को मल्टीपल आउटपुट पे लेके जाना है. Okay, same input. I want to transfer it to multiple circuit. That I can do with the help of demultiplexer. Okay, so the main purpose is, agar mere output ko multiple resources pe ya multiple sources pe mujhe pahunchana hai, divide karna, distribute karna hai, that distribution can be done with the help of demultiplexer. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes. So
I'll quickly take an example. We'll quickly try to understand the smallest DMUX, which is 2:1 DMUX. Sorry, 1:2 DMUX. Okay. So we have 1:2 DMUX. The symbol is we have one input and we'll be having two respective output. Okay, so this input can be either go on to this line or it can go on to this line, which will depend on what? It will be depend on
selecting line
and selecting variable. Okay, so I can have S0. The formula for that is exactly same. Agar mere paas n input hai, so the number of selecting lines will be, sorry, if I have got n selecting lines, the number of input will be
2:2n.
If I've got one input, then I'll be having one selecting line. If I've, it depends on number of output. Okay, so if I have got n output, the number of selecting lines will be 2:2n. Okay, what is n in this case? It is number of output. What was the case of n in the case of multiplexer? It was input. Okay, yeah. What is m? What is m? It is number of selecting lines. Is it clear? So agar mere paas n input hai, yani agar mere paas do input hai, so this is nothing but 2:1. What is the number of selecting lines that I can have? What is the number of selecting lines that I can have? Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So if I have got two outputs, agar mere paas do output hai, which is Y0 and Y1, so what is the number of selecting lines that I can have? It is 1. Yeah. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Am I audible?
Yes.
Okay. Fine. If I have got 4 as output, Y0, Y1, Y2, and Y3, what are the number of selecting lines that I can have?
2.
Which will be S0 and S1. So in case of demultiplexer, the number of selecting lines depend on the output. In case of multiplexer, the number of selecting lines depend on
inputs.
Okay. So we'll try to understand about 1:2 multiplexer. So 1:2 मैं चेंज कर देता हूँ कलर. या सो 1:2 मल्टीप्लेक्सर. ओके, सो आई हैव अ बॉक्स द रिप्रेजेंटेशन एग्जैक्टली लाइक दैट, बट ओवर हियर आई विल बी हैविंग 1:2 मल्टीप्लेक्सर. सो यहाँ पे मैं एक इनपुट लूंगा, आई विल बी हैविंग टू आउटपुट. ओके, सो द इनपुट कैन बी रिफर्ड एज आई एंड द आउटपुट कैन बी रिफर्ड एज Y0 एंड Y1. द सेलेक्टिंग लाइन्स कैन बी S0. It will be having exactly one selecting lines. Is this clear? Yeah, clear.
Yes, sir.
Also, yes. I'll be having something which is called as enable. Okay, so draw the truth table out of it. Okay, draw the truth table. So truth table kiske kiske beech mein hoga? I'll be having E and selecting lines, which is S0. So these are the two inputs that I have. What are the output that I can have? Output do hoga. One is for Y0 and other is for Y1. Yeah. So if I have enable as 0, S0 is 0. What is the value of Y0 and Y1? 0, 0. 0,
0.
दोनों आउटपुट मेरा जीरो आएगा क्योंकि मैंने सर्किट को ऑफ करके रखा है. ओके, इफ आई हैव मेड एनेबल एज जीरो, इफ आई मेड एस0 एज जीरो, व्हाट विल बी माय आउटपुट, सॉरी एस0 एज 1, व्हाट विल बी द आउटपुट?
00.
इट इज अगेन 00 क्योंकि इररिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ एस0, इफ द सर्किट इज ऑफ आई विल बी गेटिंग द आउटपुट एज 00. इफ आई मेड द सर्किट ऑन, मैंने अब एनेबल कर दिया डीमक्स को, नाउ द स्टेट ऑफ एस0 इज 0. So what will be the output? Will I be choosing the putting the input at the first output or at the second one?
Okay,
first Y0. So Y0 pe kya aega? Y0 pe kya aega as a output?
One.
One or I? Input can be zero or one, right? Input can be zero or one. Yes. So whatever is input, I'm taking input as I. So whatever is the input, that can be taken as a output at the respective y0. So y0 पे मुझे i मिलेगा. Whatever is input, it can be 0, it can be 1. So y0 पे मुझको respective output मिलेगा. What about y1? Y1 पे क्या आएगा? I'll be getting as the output. Okay. If I made enable as 1, if I chosen as 0 as 1, what will be value of y0 in this case?
0.
0. What about y1?
I.
Is this clear? Is the truth table clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Based on the truth table, can you find out the equation for y0 and y1? What is the equation for y0 and y1? Kaise nikalenge? Consider only for non-zero y0 and y1. Non-zero kahan pe hai? For this case it is non-zero. For this case it is non-zero. Tell me the equation for this. What is the value of e, s0 and y0? Kya hoga?
E bar.
E s0 bar.
And?
Y0.
I, right? I can be 0 or 1, right?
Yes, sir.
So it I needs to be considered, right? What about y1? What about y1?
E s 0 i.
So this is the two equation that I've got. So draw the circuit diagram for this. So I'll be having s0. Okay, so s0, I'll be having s0 bar. In order to get s0 bar, I'll be having a NOT gate. I'll be getting S0 bar, and then I'll be having the current I, sorry, the input I. Okay, I'll be having two AND gates. Okay, so agar aap enable doge, agar aap S0 bar doge, or agar aap I doge, you'll get what as output? What will get as output? Y0. You'll get the output at Y0. Is it clear? Agar aap enable doge, और अगर साथ में आप S0 दोगे और अगर आप I दोगे, you will get Y1 as well.
Y1.
So this is the circuit diagram for 1:2 demultiplexer. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Can you draw for 1:4? Can you draw for 1:4? 1:4 के लिए draw कर पाओगे? What is the number of input? 1. What is the number of output?
4.
How many selecting lines do I have? S0 and
S1.
Okay. This is Y0, Y1, Y2, and Y3. What will be the truth table? What are the different inputs that I have? I have
S0. Enable, S0, S1.
We have enable, we have S0, we have S1. What are the different outputs that I have? I have Y0, I have Y1, I have Y2, I have Y3. बराबर ना. Enable, if I have 0, S0 कुछ भी होने दो, S1 कुछ भी होने दो, कुछ भी होने दो मतलब we can represent as X, which means what does X represent?
Don't care.
So whatever is the value of S0 and S1, all the values of output will be
0.
If I have enable as 1, if I've chosen S0 as 0 and S1 as 0, where will I get the output? कौन से लाइन का आउटपुट मिलेगा मुझे? Is it Y0, Y1, Y2, Y3? कहाँ पे मिलेगा आउटपुट? आउटपुट कहाँ पे मिलेगा मुझे? 0, 0 यानी कौन सी लाइन को चूज करूँगा मैं? Y0 पे. Y0 पे क्या वैल्यू आएगा आउटपुट में? What I'll get as output? I'll get I over here. Rest all the lines, what I'll get as output? 0, 0, 0. Okay, next is, this is 1, this is 0, 1. That means I'm choosing which line as output? कहाँ पे आना चाहिए output? Y1 पे. y1 पे क्या मुझे मिलेगा आउटपुट i, ऑल द अदर प्लेसेस आई विल बी गेटिंग जीरोस,
जीरो.
ओके नेक्स्ट इज 1 1 0, सो फॉर दिस आई एम चूजिंग
y2,
y2 पे मुझे क्या मिलेगा i, ऑल द अदर प्लेसेस आई विल बी गेटिंग जीरोस. द लास्ट वन इज 1 1 1, फॉर दिस आई विल बी चूजिंग y3, y3 पे मुझे i मिलेगा, बाकी सब जगह पे जीरो मिलेगा. इज इट क्लियर? इज दिस क्लियर?
Yes, sir.
After getting this, you need to draw the K-map. After drawing the K-map, you can just write down the equation. Okay, so my equation, agar likhu, y0 ka equation, kya milega mujhe? Can someone tell me the equation for y0? For this, I get I. So what is the value for that? It is E bar, sorry, E.
S0 bar, S1 bar,
right?
Bar. Yes.
For y1, what I'll get? E, S0 bar and S1.
S1.
For y2, what I'll get? E,
S0, S1 bar.
And for y3, what I'll get?
E, S0, S1.
Okay. After getting all these equations, what you need to do? Draw the circuit diagram out of it. Okay. So, kya lagega hame? S0 lagega. S0 ka kya lagega? Bar lagega. Yeah. Aur har ek mein I lagega. Har ek mein I rahega. Don't forget to write I, because I can be 0 or 1. Yeah. So, S0 ka bar is, you can get it out of getting the NOT gate. Similarly for you require S1 also, so S1 you'll get directly over here. S1 ka bar lene ke liye require NOT gate. Okay, after this what you require? You require enable. After that you require I. Okay, how many AND gates you require? 4 AND gates. And these AND gate will have how many inputs? 4 inputs. Okay, so har ek mein enable aur I to rahega. Har ek mein enable aur I hoga. Har ek mein enable aur I hoga. Okay, now you need to choose S0, S1 kis mein hoga. So in the first case, I'll be having S0 bar, S1 bar. So yahan pe aa gaya. Second case mein, samajh mein aaya na, aap circuit diagram bana loge na?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so that is how I need to draw the circuit diagram for 1:4 demultiplexer. Is it clear? Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. We'll go to the next topic, which is called as encoder and decoder. Okay. Anybody has any doubt in multiplexer and demultiplexer?
No, sir.
Yeah. The next topic is just write down the next topic as something which is called as encoders and decoders. Okay, so what is encoders and decoders? Is it combination or sequential?
Sequential.
It is combination. We have already seen, right? Pehle dekh liya tha na humne. We are going to learn 4 different types of circuits. Okay. Multiplexer, demultiplexer is also combinational, encoder and decoder is also combinational. So just write down the first point, that encoder and decoder is a combinational circuit. Okay, so if you understood the concept of encoder, you'll understand the concept of decoder. Okay, so what is the whole purpose behind encoder and decoder? The circuit diagram looks something like this. It is also represented as a box. Okay, but in this case it is n:m. What was the case of multiplexer, multiplexer? In multiplexer, we have n:1. Output was 1. In this case, we have n:m. Okay. What is n? N is nothing but number of inputs that I have. Okay. So n is nothing but number of inputs. And what is m? M is nothing but number of outputs.
Outputs.
Okay. So this is m. This is n. Yeah. So what is the whole purpose of using encoder? The whole purpose of having an encoder is in order to reduce the data lines. Okay, it is used to reduce the data lines. What is the meaning of data lines? These wires that you can see, you are trying to reduce as much as wires as you can reduce. So circuit reduce karne ke liye you can use multiplexer and demultiplexer. Wires ko agar aapko reduce karna hai, so in order to reduce that wires, you need to use encoders. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So, So just write down that point. They are generally called as combination circuit. Secondly, it has got n number of input and it will have m number of output. Then it is generally used to reduce the number of data lines that you're using. Okay. The opposite of encoder is nothing but it is called as decoder. So encoder ka opposite exactly decoder. Okay, so if you understood the concept of encoder, you'll understand the concept of decoder. Next is what are the different types that you have? Okay, encoder ka type kya hai? So encoder has 4 types of encoder that we generally try to use. These are
one is called as decimal to binary. Okay, the first type. Second type is called as octal to binary. Third is hex to binary. Okay, and fourth one is something which is called as a priority encoder. Okay, though it is not there in that detail, but we'll see one of the example, we'll see one of the type, and we'll try to understand it. Okay, is this clear? Is this clear? So these are the four major types of encoders. What is the decoder type will be? It will be just opposite of it. So it will be binary to decimal, binary to octal, binary to hex, and priority encoder ka, it will be priority decoder. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. We'll see the first example. Okay. So how it will work. So we have got an encoder. Okay. So that encoder has four inputs. Okay. So these are the four inputs that we have. Okay. Which can be I0, I1. I2 and I3. So these four encoders can be treated as two outputs. I can treat as two outputs. I can replace these four wires and I can treat it as four wires. Okay. So these four wires can be 00 agar main choose karunga, so I'm talking about this line. 01 agar main choose karunga, I'm talking about this line. 11 agar maine choose kiya, so I'll be talking about 11 I'm choose kiya, so I'll be talking about this line. Samajh mein aapko? So instead of using these four wires, I can replace them with the help of two wires. Are you guys getting it? So this encoder is generally called as 4:2 encoder. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
So this encoder, when connected to a decoder, agar main isko decoder ko connect karunga, this can be again converted back to the respective output. So I'll be having four output, which is O0, O1. O2 and O3. Okay, so depending on whatever is the input that I'm getting, respective output will be getting the respective input which was coming from that respective line. Is it clear?
Yes, sir. Yes,
so this sir. Is 2:4 decoder. This is a 2:4 decoder. So what was the whole purpose? Main chahta to main kya kar sakta tha? I would have used four wires, complete four wires. Okay, so what would happen agar main char wire ko leta to, this would have increased. This would have increased. The overall cost बढ़ जाता मेरा इतने चार कॉपर वायर्स को अगर मैं यूज करूंगा इट वुड इंक्रीज द कॉस्ट राइट अगर मैं आपके घर तक मुझे अगर वायर पहुंचाना है अगर मैं चार वायर आपके घर तक पहुंचाऊंगा और अगर आपके डिस्टेंस 4 किलोमीटर का है तो आई वुड रिक्वायर 16 किलोमीटर का वायर राइट या अगर मैं वही दो वायर से यूज करके मैं कर सकता हूँ तो आई कैन सेव 8 किलोमीटर ऑफ वायर्स बराबर ना So the whole purpose of having encoder and decoder is to reduce the wires, or you can say the data lines that I have. Okay, and how you can do that? With the help of the different encoders that we have. Is this clear? Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So agar mujhe 3:8 decoder lena hoga to 3:8 encoder lena hoga to main kaise lunga? So 3:8 agar encoder hai, yani agar mere paas 8 input hai, okay, if I've got 8 inputs, So that 8 inputs can be replaced by just 3 lines.
Oh.
Just 3 lines. Okay. So agar main ye line ki baat kar raha hu, so if I pick 000, I'm talking about this line. If I'm talking about this line, this is nothing but 4. 4 is nothing but 100. Agar main 100 yahan pe pass kar raha hu, that means I'm taking the input from just this wire. Is it clear? Is it clear? Is it clear? Okay, we'll try to understand this with the help of an example. Okay, wo example kya hai? We'll just try to octal to binary hum check karke dekhte hain. Okay, so yeah, so we are trying to understand octal to binary encoder. Okay, this was I think second or third type. Kaun sa type tha ye? Second type, right? Second type tha?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
So what are the inputs that I have in octal? What are the inputs that I can have in octal? So I can take input as 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. These are my different inputs that I have. Okay. This can be represented as, this can be represented as O2, O1 and O0. Okay. So what is the value of 0? Kaise aap represent kar sakte ho 0 ko 0, 0, 0 se. 1 ko agar aapko represent karana hoga, to kaise represent karoge aap? 0, 0, 1 se. 2 ko represent karana hoga, to kaise represent karoge? 010 से 3 को रिप्रेजेंट कराने के लिए इट विल बी
जीरो वन वन, फोर को रिप्रेजेंट कराने के लिए वन जीरो जीरो, फाइव को रिप्रेजेंट कराने के लिए वन जीरो वन, सिक्स को रिप्रेजेंट कराने के लिए वन वन जीरो, एंड सेवन को रिप्रेजेंट कराने के लिए यू विल बी हैविंग वन वन वन. यहां तक क्लियर है? इज दिस ट्रुथ टेबल? या आफ्टर हैविंग दिस, आफ्टर हैविंग दिस ट्रुथ टेबल व्हाट आई कैन डू इज आई कैन गेट दिस, आई कैन ड्रॉ दिस एनकोडर, आई कैन ड्रॉ दिस एनकोडर. सो दिस एनकोडर will be I0, or you can say it is 0. This is 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4, this is 5, this is 6, this is 7. Yani ye mere 8 input hai, these are my 8 inputs. Whether the input is coming from line number 1, line number 2, line number 3, that is to be decided, right? मैं अगर एक ही टाइम पे अगर सारे के सारे वायर को अगर मैं लिसन करने की कोशिश करूंगा, सो आई विल रिक्वायर 8 लाइंस. Instead of that, if I've got just three lines and these three lines tell me ki the input is coming from which line, then naturally I'll be able to reduce five different lines. Okay, so if line pe agar main pass kar raha hu, this is nothing but your O2, O1 and O0. So if I'm passing 0, 0, 0, that means the input is coming from which line?
Zero.
It is coming from zero. So whatever is coming from this line, that is to be taken as my input. If I take instead of this 0, 0, 0, if I say, let's say if I pass 1, 1, 0, which means which line is active right now? This line is active right. So much mein, if I'm putting 1, 1, 1, that means which line is active?
Seven.
The last line is active. Is it clear? So this is generally used for identifying which input line is active. Okay, and whatever is that active line, that needs to be considered as the input, and whatever is the input which is coming on that line, that needs to be taken as the output. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
How to draw the circuit diagram for this? So, सबसे पहले क्या लेना पड़ेगा? You need to write down the equation for this. Okay. So, मेरे पास a input एक ही है, लेकिन output जो sorry input मेरे 8 है. Okay, I have 8 inputs. Output मेरे पास कितने? Three outputs in it. Okay, so draw the circuit diagram for this. So what I'll be having, I'll be having 0 as input, I'll be having 1 as input, 2 as input, 3 as input, 4 as input, 5 as input, 6 as input, 7 as input. Fine, yeah, that clear? Is this clear?
Yes.
Yeah. So in order to get O2 as the output, in order to get O2 as the output, can you tell me the equation? What are the equations that I can have? In order to get O2 as the output, can I have 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7? Right, na? 4 pe input aa sakta hai, ya 5 pe aa sakta hai, ya 6 pe aa sakta hai, 7.
Yes.
Then only I will get O2 as 1. Right, na?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Similarly, for this, for O1, getting O1 as the output, what you can get? 2 plus 3 plus 6 plus 7, right? 2 plus 3 plus 6 plus 7. In order to get O0 as input, what it can be? 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7. 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7. So this is the function for O2. This is the function for O1. This is the function for O0. Draw the circuit for this. So you'll be having three OR gates. This is for O2, this is for O1, this is for O0. So for O0 you require this 1 ke baad you require 3 ke baad you require 5 ke baad you require 7. So you'll get O0 out of it. In order to get O1 or output one ke liye, आउटपुट वन कब होगा आपका? या तो टू से इनपुट आ रहा होगा, या तो आपका थ्री से इनपुट आ रहा होगा, या तो आपका सिक्स से इनपुट आ रहा होगा, या सेवन से इनपुट आ रहा होगा. किसी एक में से भी अगर एक इनपुट आया, आपका O1 जो होगा वो वन हो जाएगा. आर यू गाइस गेटिंग इट?
यस सर.
अगर O2 से अगर इनपुट आ रहा, O2 पे इनपुट आउटपुट कब आएगा? जब आपका फोर से इनपुट आ रहा होगा, या 5 से आ रहा होगा, या 6 से आ रहा होगा, या 7 से आ रहा होगा, देन आपका O2 से आउटपुट आएगा. इज इट क्लियर? तो दैट मींस अगर आप इनपुट जो है, लेट्स से फिफ्थ लाइन पे इनपुट अगर आप दे रहे हो, फिफ्थ लाइन पे यू आर गेटिंग द इनपुट,
So fifth line is nothing but this line, right? Agar aap input is line pe de rahe ho. So where you'll get the output? Where you'll get the output?
O2.
Fifth line is 101. 101 yani you'll get output on this line also.
O2.
Output on. Or kis pe milega 5? You'll get it on O0 also. You'll get on O0 also. So dono line, ye dono line aapko batayegi. You're choosing fifth as the line. The current active line is the fifth. Are you guys getting it?
Yes, sir.
Agar mera input jo hai wo sixth ya eighth, let's say third se aa raha hai. Third se aa raha hai, iska matlab which two OR gate is active? Third is active in case of O1 or O0 mera batayega ki third line is active right now. So instead of using these eight lines, instead of listening to these eight lines, I'll be just listening to these three lines. ये तीन लाइन को अगर मैं सुनूंगा, मैं बता सकता हूँ कि मेरा कौन सा लाइन एक्टिव है और किस लाइन पे मेरा वन आ रहा है. Are you guys getting it?
Yes.
So that is a benefit that I get out of it. Okay. So instead of having these eight lines active at all the time, और ये आठ मतलब अगर let's say अगर ये वायर अगर आपको एक सेंडर और एक रिसीवर है, उस सेंडर और रिसीवर के बीच में अगर एक किलोमीटर का डिस्टेंस है, instead of using that एक लाइन के लिए अगर एक किलोमीटर लग रहा है तो आठ लाइन के लिए आठ किलोमीटर लगेगा. इंस्टेड ऑफ यूजिंग एट किलोमीटर का वायर, आई कैन जस्ट यूज थ्री किलोमीटर का वायर, एंड दिस थ्री किलोमीटर वायर विल टेल मी कि विच लाइन से इनपुट आ रहा है, एंड उस लाइन पे मैं वन डाल दूंगा. आर यू गाइस गेटिंग इट?
यस सर.
सो आई कैन सेव हाउ मेनी वायर्स? आई कैन सेव 5 वायर्स आउट ऑफ इट. व्हाट आई नीड टू डू, आई जस्ट नीड टू पुट द सर्किट. आठ वायर को मैं कनेक्ट करूंगा और तीन वायर जो है मैं लंबे खींच लूंगा और वहां पे डिकोडर लगा दूंगा. डिकोडर को क्या करेगा, ये तीन इनपुट देगा और इट विल जनरेट एट डिफरेंट इनपुट. यहाँ पे अगर मैं इनपुट थर्ड लाइन पे अगर दे रहा हूँ तो वहां पे आउटपुट मुझे थर्ड लाइन पे मिलेगा. एंड हु डिसाइड्स दैट? दीस थ्री लाइन डिसाइड्स दैट कि इनपुट जो है मेरे थर्ड पे आ रहा है. आर यू गाइस गेटिंग इट?
यस सर.
या सो अगर मैं एक शॉर्ट में एक स्टोरी समझाने की कोशिश करूँ इस चीज को, तो कैसे होगा? लेट्स से दिस इज अ सेंडर. Okay, this is a sender, this is a receiver. Okay, sender kya karega, let's say inke beech ka jo distance hai, it is exactly 1 kilometer. Okay, sender wants to send the data aur usko uske send karne ke liye uske paas 16 lines pe se koi bhi data pe aapka data aa sakta hai. 16 lines hai yani 16 inputs hai. How many inputs that I have? 16 inputs. To 16 inputs honge to kitne wires honge between sender and receiver? How many wires I'll be having? टोटल वायर्स कितने लगेंगे विदाउट यूजिंग एनकोडर एंड डिकोडर? अगर मुझे डेटा भेजना है सेंडर टू रिसीवर, कितना लगेगा? अगर 16 इनपुट मुझे भेजना है, 16 वायर्स है मेरे पास, तो टोटल आउटपुट कितना रिसीव करेगा? इसको भी 16 रिसीव होना चाहिए, 16 आउटपुट होने चाहिए इसके पास भी.
यस.
सो मैं क्या करूंगा, इंस्टेड ऑफ पासिंग 16 सच वायर्स, व्हाट आई कैन डू, आई कैन यूज अ एनकोडर. ये एनकोडर क्या करेगा, इट विल टेक 16 इनपुट्स एंड इस 16 इनपुट से ये क्या जनरेट करेगा, 4 आउटपुट जनरेट करेगा. ओके, इट विल जनरेट 4 आउटपुट्स और ये 4 आउटपुट का मैं क्या करूंगा, 4 वायर्स खींच दूंगा. ओके, 4 वायर्स लूंगा. दिस 4 वायर्स आई विल बी पासिंग टू अ डिकोडर और ये डिकोडर क्या करेगा, इट विल जनरेट 16 इनपुट्स, 16 आउटपुट्स, इट विल जनरेट 16 आउटपुट्स. सो अगर मैं लेट्स से इनपुट जो है मेरा, लेट्स से लाइन नंबर 6 पे आ रहा है. ओके, लाइन नंबर 6 से इनपुट मेरा आ रहा है. सो दिस एनकोडर विल मेक श्योर कि ये क्या करेगा, दिस विल मेक इट एज 0100, ये पास करेगा 0100. जैसे ही इस डिकोडर को मिलेगा, डिकोडर विल अंडरस्टैंड द लाइन, द आउटपुट वाज, आउटपुट शुड बी देयर ऑन द 6th लाइन. तो 6th लाइन पे आपको क्या मिल जाएगा, आपका आउटपुट मिल जाएगा. इज इट क्लियर?
यस सर.
सो अर्लियर आई वाज सपोज टू हैव 16 वायर्स, दैट 16 वायर्स वुड हैव कॉस्टेड मी 16 किलोमीटर्स ऑफ वायर्स, राइट? राइट. But now this 16 kilometers of wire can be replaced with just 4 kilometers of wire. I can just put that 4 kilometers of wire और हर दोनों के एंड पे एक एनकोडर और डिकोडर लगा दूंगा. उससे मैं क्या कर सकता हूँ, I can save 12 kilometers of wire. If I take 1 kilometer of wire का cost अगर 1000 rupees है, okay? So then I can save 12,000 rupees using what? Using what? Encoder and decoder.
Encoded.
So that is the whole purpose of it. If you want to reduce the data lines, अगर आपको डेटा लाइंस रिड्यूस करना है तो आपको क्या यूज करना पड़ेगा, यू नीड टू यूज एनकोडर्स एंड डिकोडर्स. इज इट क्लियर?
यस सर.
And what is the circuit diagram for this encoder and decoder? The circuit diagram we have already seen. The circuit diagram, if you want to see, then you have to put these three OR gate in case of 8:3 encoder. In case of 16:4 encoder, how much will it be? It will be 4 OR gates that I will be using. Using just 3 OR gates or 4 OR gates, I can save these many kilometers of wires. Samajh mein aapko? So is it helpful or is it not helpful?
Helpful.
Yeah. Helpful.
Yeah, so it will be trying to lower my overall cost. So as you can see, using multiplexer, using MUX and DMUX, mujhe kya benefit mil raha hai? I can reduce number of gates ko main kam kar sakta hu. Using encoder and decoder, what I can do?
Number of data lines.
Data lines, yani wires ko main reduce kar sakta hu. If I somehow try to use MUX and DMUX and encoder and decoder, can I simplify my overall circuit?
Yes, sir.
That is why अगर आप एक IC देखते हो, जो IC की size जो रहती है बहुत छोटी रहती है, उस IC में small 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 ICs रहती है. What are these ICs? These are nothing but these are your MUX, DMUX, these are your encoders and decoders. They try to reduce the overall circuit, और overall circuit को आप reduce करके you call it as integrated circuit. Is it clear?
Yes,
sir. Yes.
So that is the whole purpose of the combination circuit. In the next class, we'll be discussing something which is called as sequential circuit. Sequential circuit is nothing but it uses something which is called as a memory element, and we'll be learning something which is called as flip-flop. And flip-flop is something which is the smallest memory element, and us flip-flop mein you'll be storing either one and zeros. Using this flip-flop, you'll be making something which is called as registers. And using these registers, you will be making something which is called as memories. Okay. So, अगर आपको memory समझना है, तो आपको register समझना पड़ेगा. Register समझना है, तो आपको flip flop समझना पड़ेगा. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
So, this will be learning in the next class. Again, the topic of flip flop is too big. It is very, 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 very big. Okay. It cannot be covered in one lecture, but we will try to cover it one lecture because मेरे ख्याल से this is 16th or 17th lecture. We were supposed to cover one module in exactly 8 hours or 8 lectures. So हम लोग already 8-9 lecture हो चुका है, and the total hour given for us to cover COA is 38 hours. Okay, so 18 घंटा तो हमने इसमें लगा दिया. अभी हमारे पास exactly 20 घंटे बचे हैं. Okay, so we'll try to cover just the idea of flip flop. If you want to understand the in more detail, I'll be giving you the reference pages or the reference copies, yeah, reference videos. अगर आपको चाहिए, you can follow the respective reference videos and the respect reference books that you can refer to, and you can understand in more detail. Okay, I can feel your pain. This particular topic was a very big topic, and it was supposed to be given a proper weightage to it. But yeah, I also have that dilemma. मुझे उस चीज को खत्म करना है. So we'll try to cover up the flip flop. We'll just try to understand the flip flop on the basis of just truth tables. So is combinational circuit clear to you? Anybody has any doubt? किसी को कोई doubt है? So I'll just stop the recording.